Pick a character to customize.
Close friend of mine and hers. Boy, he talks to her consistently. And yeah, he was just, yeah, he's talking to her.
Are you doing on Snap?
Yeah.
You should be able to. Hey, tell Charlie. Let me give you my phone. You can know. That's how it is.
Pick a character to customize.
Yeah, I saw that. Ooh. I am afraid. I'm praying to God that I'm back to the Acro Memphis, like the Acro dealership. I'm praying that I get the job there, because if I get the job there, I work my ass off with them, I'm gonna be an Acro Integra type thing. And that's how it's like, please,
pick a junker to restore.
Bro, if I get an Acro Integra type thing, just be ready, bro.
Yeah, Lamborghini Countach starting out in story.
And you, we learned our lesson, don't put money into it. Because she steals it, remember?
Yeah, fuck that.
Don't put any money into it.
Fuck no. No money ain't going to that bitch car. It's a raggedy ass.
Sorry, Trent.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Oh,
I'm good at drifting, but fuck.
Glad I got the handling right.
You thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the
what
knives.
The
no use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knives.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yeah?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting a chance to race.
Because sometimes we work Sundays, sometimes. Very rare.
So you don't got work tonight?
Damn, would you look at that? Lakeshore Street Racing Community on display.
It's time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game.
Do you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dreamed, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Adele gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never
what
found the
time.
He's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides Proud. Put the garage
no on idea. Gonna take you around. Oh, get put me in the garage and call me.
Damn, we got some cops out
there.
The hell they come
from? Stevenson took several attack dogs on some
what
real
the criminals. Fuck?
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
I think it's. I think I know who he is. I think he both drove his car. He's probably just not that great.
It's all in the reflexes.
Who knew you had him? Nice driving, seriously.
Nice. Mechanicking. Seriously.
Link ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What?
Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
Damn.
Sorry about that.
We're coming up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, yes. I don't know about this.
I bet you I think I know. Thank you. Thank you.
Dude, I
got that.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna call it. If I rate 1 out of 10, I give her a solid 3.
been sitting by the phone just thinking about you. Got the slide and I'm slipping on you.
Yeah,
try to get the stop, but I'm rushing on you. Tried to cock up, but I couldn't get through. Get up, but the people go down. Chilling in the graveyard, ain't that fun? So. Yep.
If you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their cars soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage is touch. Okay?
That's right.
Live stream and make TV shorts.